Table games are back at Potawatomi Hotel and Casino after they were halted during the pandemic. Potawatomi today reopened the Blackjack and Roulette tables. Other games are set to return later this month. Now, this is the first time live games have been played there since March of last year.